Okay.
It was almost sunny Memorial Day in a sort of Jewish restaurant, but not really Jewish, because if you had meat or cheese, it wouldn't really be Jewish, but it was a deli kind of place where the most hideous evil crime was being plotted: take over the Llamas. On Memorial Day, nobody would expect that anything like this could be happening here. But under the booth, there was a plot being calculated. And this plot would ruin all of us. And it's up to me to save the llamas.